as change is actually happening, as they're experimenting the new ways of thinking, of approaching things that you've been asking them to do, there will be setbacks. And when there are setbacks, there's always the danger that people saying, you know what, it's not working. So as a reflex mechanism, they go back to their old habits. So what do you do to prevent that from happening? Is you continuously boost their confidence, give them encouragement.